Rod, thanks for joining us today on our Finance AI Explained series. Please give us a minute to introduce yourself and your history with the firm to the audience, and then we'll start with your point of view on generative AI and how it will transform the consumer industry.
Well, thanks, Robin. As you know, I've been with the firm now over 35 years. I've really spent my entire career in retail, came up through kind of the operations side. I actually started in the finance transformation space in retail and then moved through quite a number of disciplines within retail, including store operations, a little bit of merchandising, supply chain, et cetera. Kind of learned a little bit about everything in terms of retail specifically and worked with some CPG companies as well along the way. What's really interesting is as I grew in the firm from, you know, just being a partner up to leading the practice for about 10 years for the firm, it's really been interesting to be part of a case study and see the evolution and growth, not only of business, but of the technology stacks that most of our retailers continue to use. So delighted to be with you today to talk about Gen AI and AI in general in terms of where it may take the industry.
Wonderful. So what's your perspective of where we're going to see the most transformation and change in the retail industry with generative AI?
Well, I think what we're likely to see is Gen AI is going to step in and probably marketing and sales to begin with. I think there's a lot of that data that can be ingested in some of the models. And the tools themselves can make retailers smarter about being able to have specific offers and target to specific customer sets. But there's a cautionary tale. You know, the data and the modeling is only as good as what you put in. And, you know, how good the data actually is always a challenge. You know, customer data has been a recurring theme as an issue for the last 25 years plus in the industry. Everything from name and address matches, et cetera. So it has been a challenge. I think it will continue to be. So it's one where there's a lot of promise in terms of what AI can actually do. But the big question is, how reliable is it? Because it's only as good as what you put in.